Are you hurt? Any injuries?
Gather yourself. It's definitely here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
You did it!
Thank goodness you're... I don't know how you did it.
If it wasn't for you, your partner and I would have had to give up our search. Truly, thank you.
I'll record everything. This investigation, the old Everworm, all of it.
Got your work cut out for you. Truly, an adventure to remember. I have nothing to regret. But now... Now what do?
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home. There's no time to second guess yourself.
You're right. Now that we're done here, I'll have to find a new hobby.
Hey! You kids okay?
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you unharmed.
Good work. Bravo!
Damage. This thing's huge.
My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
What are you guys doing here?
It was the Commission's decision to leave this assignment to the Fifth Fleet.
But it was my decision that we ought to go. And that's why we're here. You got the job done, as expected.
All right, time to head back.
Just another link in the food chain.
Seriously?
Yeah. Back there when I couldn't handle the pressure, I realized I wasn't ready. Maybe I'll never be. I just don't know.
But sir, you were great out there.
I agree. If I was in a dangerous spot, it'd be fine if, you know, you lost your cool and went a little nuts. It shows that you care.
Come on, sir.
All right.
All right.
Now that it's settled, what's our next job?
About that.
Unbelievable. The Legiana abnormality, Velcana, and the other Elder Dragons were all linked to the old Everworm.
That's all we know. We saw with our own eyes what it did when it rooted itself in the Everstream. But despite our best efforts, I'm afraid we're left with more questions than answers.
One thing's for sure, it took its sweet time. Crept in quietly, spread its influence, and then...
And when things reach a tipping point, the abnormality starts showing up.
Wait, if that's the case, won't the ecosystem eventually just destroy itself?
No. That's where Nergi Gante comes in.
What?
Natural purification. Nature. It has unique mechanisms to detect irregularities and balance itself. Perhaps against such a large irregularity, that balancing mechanism was in fact...
Nergi Gante!
Looks like we still have much to learn. Perhaps our work is just one part of a balancing mechanism.
Nature is so cool.
Hey, stop talking and start eating.
Time to party!
Cheers.
We better get ready for our next assignment.
The next one?
You know what I'm talking about, sir. Nergi Gante. We're gonna chase that thing until our legs give out. As always, we'll need you.
Can't stop now. My work isn't done yet. For helping me discover the story behind this shard, I don't think I can thank you enough. You're really an inspiration. We all look up to you. And we'll need you now more than ever. It's a lot of weight on your shoulders. But remember, I'll be right by your side. Just like in that story, The Tale of the Five. Wherever the star shines, the moon's close by. Now that's settled. Come on, partner. Here's to more adventures. Let's go.